Gorge today. Gorge day. Gorge day, baby.
We're about to run the James River Gorge. It's gonna be, I think, the prettiest part of the paddle, also one of the most difficult. We're gonna get some shots, some action shots of the rapids for you. Anything I'm missing?
No, that's it.
The gorge is formed when a large tributary on the left, the Maury River, converges with the James. When the water's low, the gorge is friendly to beginner kayakers. In a 17-foot canoe loaded up with film gear, you'll want to keep your wits about you. We're approaching the infamous Balcony Falls Rapid. To scout it, you'll want to get over to River Right. Head for that prominent camel-colored rock.
All right, we're at Balcony Falls. We're just trying to figure out the best way to get through it.
How's it look, Will? Shallower than the last time I saw it. It almost seems to be making it a little trickier. Too many shallow rocks on the approach. Not so much getting through the big part, but it's getting positioned for the right line.
You can see some of the remains of the old canal.
This impressive stone wall used to support a towpath for the canal, and is another sure sign you're near Balcony Falls.
Hoping everybody stays dry.
So, which one are you actually talking about?
Okay, we have the conical rock, this rock and this rock. If we go here.
In between them.
What is that? We actually don't even need momentum. Worst case scenario, we take on a little bit of water and bail it out.
We aren't quite out of the woods yet, though. The middle line on the next rapid requires a strong draw to the left. Otherwise, you risk getting pinned, and you better hope you're quick on your feet. We planned all along to have a short day and camp at the base of these mountains in the gorge. It was a good decision.
This is the best campsite I've ever seen.
Really? I don't think this is my favorite campsite.
Hot take.
Dang.
Hot scotch.
Yeah, right.
Oh my god.
Is it really warm still?
It's so warm.
Yeah. Maybe I was just
I was not expecting that.